school need a doc.
So what's going on?
Just a little bit of TV.
How about a little bit of something?
How about a little bit of TV? What do you want to watch? Is that TV?
No.
History channel?
No.
What about Still My Life?
Still My Life?
Oh! superficial lift. We're going to be climbing to the ceiling today and then jumping off. Any questions? All right, we'll get your equipment on. Hurry up, come on. All right, now, who wants to go first?
I think she wants to go first.
Somebody has to go first, people. Fine, I'll choose from the intended.
Please don't let it be me. Please don't let it be me.
LaFlame. Renee. Yeah, well, Mr. Fisher isn't here, is he? I'll start climbing.
Thank you. prepaid lunches.
Prepaid, yeah, come on.
From Salem High's own cafeteria.
The cafeteria?
Thank you! Enjoy us next year!
And for our next act, I welcome you, Chris Adaro, singing Yesterday.
You got any Beatles fans here?
Huh?
Yesterday, all my troubles seem so far away. Now it looks as though they're here to stay. Oh, I believe in yesterday. Suddenly, I'm not half the man I used to be. There's a shadow hanging over me. Oh, yesterday came suddenly. Why she had to go, I don't know. She would say, I said something wrong. Now I'm off for yesterday. Love was such an easy game to play. Now I need a place to hide away. Oh, I believe in yesterday. Why she had to go, I don't know. She would say, but I said something wrong. Now I long for yesterday. Love was such an easy game to play. Now I need a place to hide away. Oh, I believe in yesterday.
I know this is a kind of random question, but who do you think has more spirit, the senior boys or the senior girls?
Well, the boys are cuter, so, like, who cares?
True. Well, we'll find out on the next skit anyways.
Consider every deed. Haters, 'cause we're beautiful. We don't like you either. We're the seniors.
check this out. You know how Habib do, and you know how my peeps do. You mess with Habib, and we mess with you. We don't play, and you know this, man.
To do here, so just keep the noise down. Thank you. I was supposed to come out here with Rob Cannell. You probably, most of you at the high school, know him as Stone Cold, you know, the big tough guy. Well, he's not here. So what was supposed to be a dialogue, I guess I'm just gonna have to do a monologue, because you can't do a dialogue with one person. In case you all didn't know that. Very nice. It's called Thank You. It's written by a member of the senior class. And here goes. I'm giving thanks to everyone who has known me and who has put up with me. Understand that the moment you walked into my life, you became a friend of mine. If you have always shown respect to me, then I thank you for being a real person. And I just give the respect right back to you. I know I've had differences with some people, even some of the closest, but hey, who's so perfect to keep everything so happy-go-lucky all the time? I didn't think so. No one is. I know I've had differences with some people, even some of the closest, but hey. I read that twice. I want to take this moment to apologize to people who I've hurt in my ways, because I'm not a perfect person, and I do make mistakes. Now, I'm sure that there are some people who just don't care who I am and never did. And that's fine with me. As long as you respect me and my opinions, you'll get it right back. I don't forget faces who have been kind, and I try hard to forgive faces who have done me wrong. I thank everyone who listened to me yell, cry, cheer, or whatever. Thank you all for being my friend. You all make me happy, and you mean a lot to me. Thank you, from RJC. Well, that's that, and I'm pretty sure if Rob was here, he'd probably have something really cool to say, like, that's the bottom line, because Stone Cold said so.
The drink thing.
Why? You can't do it in front of all these people.
You got a problem?
Well, look at him.
Come here, man. We're talking.
Well, why would you want to do it?
Thank you. Here's a personal rendition of one of my favorite classics. It's called The Blue Daniel Waltz. Could you please hit it, maestro?
I'm here to introduce to you the latest and greatest kitchen tool of them all. And don't you want to know how it works?
Yeah!
This kitchen tool is not a slicer, it's not a dicer, it's not a chopper and a hopper. What could it possibly be?
A slicer!
You got it. You take the ordinary potato, you put it on the table. With one swing, they are mashed.
Yeah!
And if you order now, as a bonus, we will throw you the Bat-O-Matic. Hard time making coleslaw? Not anymore! juicer when you can do it at home.
It's just one of those days when you don't wanna wake up. Everything is wrong, everybody sucks. You don't really know why, but you wanna choose to survive. It's almost
like you're on the roof. I'm the only guy that walks in the hallway. Get off my stage! Get off my stage!
Hello. I'm Erin.
And I'm Rosie.
And we were just wondering, are you guys having fun yet?
Yeah!
Well, you ain't seen nothing yet.
Now, we'd like to introduce Amy Tejeda
and Danny Wolf.
Singing the prayer.
That your care
and
watch us from above. Oh, noon atrabiamo. We hope it's all we'll find.
Tonio te trose.
Another soul to love. Let this be a prayer. Let this be a prayer.
Just like every child.
Just like every child. Find a place, guide us with your grace, give us faith so we'll be saved. Ella fede che, I access all
Good morning, angels.
Good morning, Dr. Sorrentino.
What's our mission for today?
Keep students in line, look good, and suspend, suspend, suspend.
All right, we're on it.
Oh, Mikey, you're so dreamy. I'm so happy you took me to the prom. Oh, Huey, you're so gooey.
Hold on a second.
This.
Just as I expected, way too close. Both of you suspended. Let's go.
Mikey, my ear.
Don't touch that. They're all friends.
Mikey!
Excuse me, ladies. Where do you think you're going dressed like this? Indecent exposure a little? Sorrentino's office right there.
Bless them.
Pod?
Lemon meringue.
Haven't you heard about the field mice? You're going to have to throw that out immediately.
All right, if you insist.
Get to class.
Yo, I ain't done talking. Back off.
Get to class.
Then go have my own.
Well, you have 4 minutes to get to class and you should already be there.
Yo, whatever, dog.
Yeah. So, public slave of fashion in this school.
Yo, stop fronting.
Yeah. Suspended.
Hey! Who do you think you guys are?
We're tough guys! No one messes with us at Salem High! No one!
Group!
Tough
guys, huh? Why don't you go be tough guys in in-house?
Good job, angels. Maybe next time you won't miss all of those pages. Enjoy your suspension.
Doing good? All right. We got quite a predicament out back, you see? Have you ever seen those lookalikes on TV? You know the ones that look like famous people? You know who I'm talking about? Yes? No? Answer me. Alright. Well, see, right now, there's some bodyguards following the lookalikes. And I'm gonna show you a little bit what happens when bodyguards confuse the lookalikes for famous people. Alright? Alright? Alright!
Excuse you! The nerve! Good evening, gentlemen.
Your reservations are ready?
I'm just trying to usher them, relax.
Your reservations are ready? Right this way, I'll be right with you in just a second.
Reservation?
Did you call in early or something?
I didn't call in, I thought you did.
What'd you do today?
Not much. Played a little basketball down at the fieldhouse, you know?
I was down at the complex. Oh,
the Cogs boys were tearing it up.
Yeah. Whitey was there.
I was doing the Iverson, oh, tearing it up. Should have been there. Good game, good game.
Where's this waiter at? I'm
kind of hungry.
Yeah, I'm starving.
Oh my god.
I just gotta take that order. That's all I want.
Jesus Christ.
Hey, they're good for something.
Prince William and Mr. Ricky Martin. I love La Vida Loca.
I love what you're doing, England. What would you like to order?
Get some cheeseburgers.
Cheeseburgers?
Cheeseburgers.
I'll be right on it, sir.
Cool. Prince Williams, Ricky Martin. That's
yeah, that dude's on something.
Is that Ricky?
Can I get your autograph, Ricky? Prince William, I'm all!
Do you even know these guys?
I don't know these guys. I thought you knew these guys.
Hey, you!
Yeah, you right here!
Has this ever happened to you? Someone mistakes you for someone else and just won't leave you alone. I mean, I can't even go to the bathroom without these guys following me. I'm getting tired of this.
That was a good throw. You should do shot put or something. Track.
Good. So what's this all about?
I have no idea, man. The only good thing that happened to me this week, I want to fight out a scratch ticket.
Really? That's what it is. You know,
you know what, though?
I got a letter in the mail. Said I could be the next $1 million winner.
When was this?
About a week ago.
Maybe that's what it is. They've been following for 5 days now?
At least. Easy.
I'm starving. Why are these cheap?
Here you go, sir. Mr. Prince William. La 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 vida.
Yeah,
I got you a free drink at the house.
Yeah, thanks.
Oh, and that napkin? That's for my order. Oh,
okay. I'm just starving. I don't even care.
I'm so hungry.
What are you? Hey!
Our job's to protect the rich and famous. Ricky, he's the best. Prince William?
Oh, is he a hottie?
Oh my cheese,
you like burger, man. I'm disgusted. Let's get out of here. I just lost my appetite. Get off, man. Let's get out of here.
Gentlemen.
chance.
That's my neighbor.
All right, guys, we're almost back from our commercial break. Carson Daly's going to be coming out any minute now.
So show lots of enthusiasm for Carson, guys.
Carson! Carson! We love Carson!
What if you don't like Carson? Yeah, what? Yeah.
Oh, Carson Daly here. Before the break, we left our cue to our number one video. Hello, Carl, are you there?
Carson?
Yeah.
Carson? Carson Daly? Do you know who you are, Carson Daly?
Yeah?
Oh my God. Oh my God. I've been waiting to talk to you since like forever. Anyways, my name's Donna. You know, like Madonna, except not really. Anyways, I think you are H-O-T-T hot. Oh yeah! And you know, I'm not so bad either. My hair is a little short. Well, what am I saying? It's way too short. I can't even twirl it anymore. It doesn't even wrap around my finger once. Not even once, Carson.
Why?
Oh my God, not only are you beautiful, but you're such a good listener. I love you. I'm gonna marry you. Donna and Carson forever, woo!
Hello, Carl, you there? I think we lost her. Call number two, you there?
Carson?
Carson?
Oh my God, Carson, it's
oh
you!
Carson, hey, this is Gigi.
Hey, it's Fufu.
Hi, girls.
Carson, can I say that we love you so much? You're so cute, Carson.
Hey, my sister's name is Fufu.
Really?
Do you know what today's number one video is?
No. Oh, wait a minute, is it Vanilla Ice? Yeah, like Ice Baby?
I don't think so.
No, I don't.
Not today.
So wait, what about those t-shirts? You know, I want my t-shirt. Hello?
Me too.
Oh, I think they come in the mail, girls. It takes like 3 to 4 months. They'll get to your house one of these days.
Well, I got a better idea. How about we just come down there right now and get them?
We'll just go down there. Bye!
Alright. Alright, we need a winner. Hello, Carl. Number three, you there?
Hey, Carson.
Hello?
Hello?
Yeah?
Carson, this is Ronaldo. You are the best thing that has ever happened to me. I love you so much. I watch your show every day. Ask me something. Go. Go ahead. Shoot. Do it. Go. Hello? Carson!
I'm here, Ronaldo.
Oh.
Do you know what today's number one video is?
Of course I know what it is. I watch your show every day. You're the best.
Bro, what is it?
Can we talk a little more first? I don't really want to get to that right now. Please?
Sure.
So, what's up? Listen, can I come down? Fly me right down. You're so rich. I want to see you and meet you.
Anyways, do you know what today's number one video?
Fine. MC Hammer, right? I knew it. I'll be down to pick up my t-shirt and you.
Anyway, all right, we still need to win a front up one video. Hello, are you there?
Hello, Carson. This is Habib. Carson, I love you. I watch your show every day. I eat popcorn and I love you.
All right, Habib. Do you know today's number one video?
I think it's Britney Spears. Hit me, baby, one more time. I love her. She makes me smile. I love you, Carson!
Anyways, live in the studio today, ladies and gentlemen, we have Britney Spears. Britney Spears!
Yeah. Hello, Johnson? I think I'm still on hold. Johnson, I'm waiting for you. You are a bad, bad man for keeping me on hold like this. I will never forgive you.
Not enough.
I'm doing tonight! I have to take this time that I have before the audience to let everyone know about things that are gonna happen in following skits, following this one. It's gonna be some different things, a lot different things. That's one of them. Also, following that, there's gonna be some 12-inch vinyl records, big vinyl records, and there's gonna be some frogs, but they're not gonna be ordinary frogs. They're gonna be frogs that are living in manila folders, you see? You see where I'm going with this? You don't, do you? You're not supposed to. Anyways, also, along with that, there's gonna be some sheep. And when I say sheep, I mean sheep as in baaah. Baaah. And
bang, 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 bang,
come on over, baby. Come on over, come on over. All right, before we continue with the rest of our show, we have a brief message from a member of the faculty. And it has to do with your own public safety, so I suggest you pay attention and take this real serious. Bill, are you here? Bill! He'll be out in 1 second, folks, 1 second. Billiam? Bill?
Fire Marshal Bill here!
Say they're good. I think they deserve a chance. You told me their name, but I forgot because I'm old. Will you pipe down? Do you know who you're messing with? I'm Jim Seeley. That's right. They told me their name, but I forgot. Something like unsinkable.
Yeah.
gotta be up.
Backstage, I'll definitely know. Beaver, get out here! Beaver!
Yeah?
What the hell is that?
I don't know what the hell that is.
You see that thing? Don't go near it!
I've seen it before. In a city.
Wait!
A city? A city. Somewhere before. I've seen it. What the hell is it?
Wait a minute! I know what the hell that is!
What the hell is that?
I don't know what the hell that is.
Hold on, wait. What the hell is that? Guys, I don't know what the hell that is.
Whatever.
I'm out of here.
Our senior class is full of people you can count on. Up next, Jackie Nee and Lizzie Williams sing Count On Me.
Count on me for this.
Mr. Reynolds. Have you ever wondered what teachers do in between classes? What administrators do in their offices? And why we got these funny walkie-talkies anyways? Well, if you have, we're going to try to shed a little light on that subject in our next skit.
Mr. Ward! Mr. Ward! Call 1193. It's Dr. Levine again.
Who?
Dr. Levine. Something about his tie.
Oh, my God. Hello.
Ward.
Oh, who's this?
Levine.
Yeah?
I got a new tie. I wanted to tell you about it.
Do you have anything good to say?
Save the children.
Wonderful. Save them.
Well, what are you up to?
Oh, same thing the principal always does. Nothing. Now, I'm just chilling, reading the paper, killing this Poland Springs.
Fire!
So, what's new?
Not much.
Oh, hold on, I got someone coming through on this stupid walkie-talkie.
Yeah, okay. Ward.
Hello.
Mr. Ward.
Yep.
Yeah, it's Mr. Round.
How you doing?
You sit at your office again?
Oh yeah, you know.
So I got your legs up, drinking Poland Springs again.
Uh-huh. Yeah, I know you too good, Ward. Were you, you weren't busy, were you?
Talking to Levine, he's yapping about his tie, got children running over him, something.
Oh, save yeah, yeah,
I'm cool. No school buses, yeah.
Let me get rid of him on the other line. I'll be right back to you.
Actually, don't get back. I got a case here.
All right. Take care. Son?
You
know those M&Ms?
Yeah, dog, he's an M&M.
Do you not know about the field mice situation?
Yo, chill, Pops. It's just M&Ms.
Yeah, I don't know what you just said, but, that's a third-class offense. M&Ms, that means I can check you for beepers, cell phones, pot, and even possibly marijuana.
You know why the chicken dogs playing all M&Ms?
have someone in coming in to show him how to get those props going.
What's his name?
Sparky Palestri, I think.
He taught U-Haul how to move.
Sure enough, Toots, line up. All right, all you line up. I want to see what I'm working with. Whoa. Do you guys see what I see? I see 10 chubby little pukes trying to be prop people. That's what I see. Whoa, where do you guys live? Burger King? My God. Especially you, Toots. You got a big rump. You got a big rump. Yep, that's your butt. Yeah. All right, everybody's got to go on a diet. Everybody is going on a diet, all right? Got to eat healthy to be prop people. And you should stop eating altogether. Yeah, you. Because they say that your body eats away on fat cells, and if you're lucky enough, your body will eat away that big tush of yours. Hey, stop. Somebody get her a cheeseburger. She's crying again. All right. What are you, a baseball player? Go back to the gym. Work on those arms. Look, they're puny. Leave me alone. Oh, this is must be the gangster prop man, huh? I ain't giving you no props. Get back there. What's wrong with you, Mr. Adultricon?
Yo.
Mannequin, man. Mannequin. Get the hair.
I like that a lot. That's good position. I like that. Whoa. Did you two not get the memo or something? You're supposed to be prop people. You're not supposed to glow in the dark. They're not supposed to see you. You see this? Black, white. My God. What are you smiling for? The prop's gotta be intimidated. Is this talking to you? It should be. Because it should be saying,
no, don't hurt me, big prop person. Don't hurt me, please. Put me down gently, please.
All right? I don't want to hear it talk. You're still fat. Whoa, what's up with these ankles here, Toots, huh? You look like an ostrich, okay? Strengthen up those ankles. Well, what's up with the hair? Huh? What is up with the hair? You got potential. All right, enough of that. Work on all that stuff. Anyways, we're doing a quick drill today just to get you guys moving. When I'm done with you, I'm gonna change you wimps into prop pimps, all right? So this is a half twist Superman land incredible hump jump. Ready? All right, I want to see it on three, not four, not two. One, two, three. Stop. Wait a second. Both of you guys, you're not cheerleaders, you're prop people, okay?
That was good.
I don't want to see any of that, all right? Both of you. I like it. Nice stance, widen up a little bit though. You're scary, you're way. I heard it talking this time. I heard it. All right, you. I saw you with your mouth open. It's plastic, don't eat the thing there. Taste down. All right, my God. Jesus, how often do you eat every 15 minutes? You, I want you to strengthen those legs, all right? Go to sleep, put three pillows on top. It works miracles. We are gonna do something with you, Missy. We're gonna work the G.I. Jane look on you. It's gonna look super. All right. And you still got the potential. This, ladies and gentlemen, is the MVP right here. I wanna see all you guys next week. Keep your diet. Let's get out of here.
Hey! No!
Here at Salem High, we have some many talented seniors, and up next we have Kevin Lavoy singing Glycerin.
Exactly why.
you guys are not me stinking beasts. You understand me? Had enough of your crap. Now listen up. This is Sleaze. He is the Thane of South Salem.
We're sorry, Maz, we're so sorry. We're so sorry.
What is this? You just come in here anytime you want? Sit down, you stinking beast! Now listen. Hey! You're not being a chill-eating geek! You want a tissue? Too bad! You can't have one! Get to your seat! Sit down and shut up!
Sir? What?
Can you believe these people? What do you want?
Can I go to the bathroom?
Can you go to the bathroom? I don't know. Can you go to the bathroom? I don't want to know where you're going or what you're doing. Just get out and go. And take your little friend White with you. Go! Get out! Take it, beast!
I gotta go. I'm not
a customer. Hey! You camera-faced geek, what are you doing?
I'm sorry, I was just talking to
Get in your seat and shut up!
Maz.
What? What do you want?
I don't have my book. How can I do my work?
You don't have your book?
No.
You don't have your book?
No!
Well, get out and get it! And don't come back! Get out! Let's all clap that she wasn't here that day. And let's all clap and hope that she ain't gonna be here tomorrow. Take this to Labby and get out of my class!
Marissa!
Put your arm down, you're losing friends! Calm your hormones! Hey, Bobby, what are you doing?
What?
You smashing coke cans out of your face again?
Yeah,
huh? You want that?
Yeah.
Get up here and get it! Get it! Go to the cafeteria and get out of here! You stinking face! What do you want, you camel face twit?
I go to the bathroom and talk to my girlfriend.
You know what?
What?
You know what? Get out! Get out!
You know, you're a bad, awful man, mister.
Get out of! What is this? Is this something you want me to read to the class? You want the big H? Hey, you want the big H? Huh? Huh?
Man.
Stinking beast. What are you doing, Bose? What? What's so funny?
Why?
I want you all to get out! Get out of my room now! Get out! Get out! Get out! Get
guys, what's up, man? I'm so happy to be with all you guys. Temptation is Island 2. I never thought I'd get picked for this. I waited my whole life. It's my dream ever since I saw the first one. Now, I can't wait to see all these girls running around in crazy bikinis.
Dude, the boy was right behind us. Where are the girls?
Where are the girls?
Anyone know where the girls are?
Where's the girls?
Where are the girls?
Hey, guys. What's up? My name is Miguel. I'm the producer. I'd like to welcome you all to Temptation Island.
Where's the girls?
Yeah, where are they?
Funny the girls.
They're supposed to be here.
The girls. The girls.
Bikinis.
Wait.
The girls.
Hey guys.
Whoa.
What's going on?
Who
are you?
Well, I'm Billy.
What are you?
Billy.
What is that, Billy?
Something I didn't know is Billy.
You gotta be protected these days.
All right.
right.
What are you guys doing? What's the matter? You guys look a little tense?
We were wondering where the girls went.
Oh, see, now that's a good one, see. I sent their ship that way.
What?
Oh,
what?
You're an idiot. It's gonna be great.
We're gonna have fun.
What do you mean to set the ship
that way? No, see, a beep. It's gonna be like a big sleepover.
I want the girls here.
No, it'll be better.
How am I supposed to run this?
Yeah, I don't know.
You got some girls. That's how we'll run this.
No, we don't need girls.
You look for
new bikinis.
That's what we need.
I'll put on a bikini. That's what you want.
Billy! You disgust me!
Hey, guys!
Hey, who the heck are you?
Guys, I'm Jim Fox. Owner of Fox.
I produce the show.
How you guys doing?
I got one thing. Yeah, you're not wearing a bikini, and I want to see some bikinis fast.
I don't want to see one on me, but anyways, I just got something to tell you guys. It's about the girls.
Yeah.
There's been a little problem. You see...
Spit it out!
I don't see a problem.
Wait a second.
Yeah.
What the fuck's
gotta fix it?
An island full of just guys. I'm Jim Fox. I can make this work.
Oh,
I want to run it!
Oh, yeah.
I
want to
see that!
Yeah!
Yeah!
From the people who brought you BET, Police Chases 14, and When Animals Attack 95, comes a new reality show, Temptation Island 2, Land of the Man.
Guys, like I was saying, this is gonna be great. Man, I can't wait. I call Top Bunk. I got Top Bunk right here.
I'm not on the bunk.
You guys wanna get in? I'm not even sleeping in the same room as him.
You disgust me. Get away from me.
There's nothing wrong with Billy.
Get out of here.
What's wrong with this guy, man?
Serious.
What's wrong with him? Bikinis right away, mister.
You guys are too tense. Let's just loosen up a bit.
I'm not loosening up without any girls on this island in nice little bikinis.
Hell yeah.
Bikinis!
Yeah, bikinis!
I agree!
I don't know where to begin, man. It's been such a long haul on this island. All you guys, I never thought I'd be tempted this much. I mean, I love my girl Shaniqua back home. We've been through so much together and been with each other for so long. But I'm just having so much damn fun on this island with all you guys right here! That's my blood pumping! Yeah!
These people are getting way too well in town! I don't like this!
Oh,
the girls are coming back. I got them to come.
No!
Oh, yeah.
What girl?
Hey, buddy, this is Land of the Man.
Not Land of the Man.
Oh, guys, Billy, God, it's okay. I'll take care of it. Go back to the bungalows.
To the bungalows.
I'll meet you.
You better be at the bungalows.
And for our next performance, I welcome you, Chris Adaro, for the second time, featuring Rafi Rivera, singing Someone to Love.
Yo, Chris, I don't understand, Chris. Why do girls think that all guys are dogs? I don't understand that.
I don't know.
We ain't all dogs. We ain't all No, I'm saying, shh. But listen, listen, listen. You know what I'm saying? Guys have emotions too. It's just they have trouble showing it. You know what I'm saying?
And we're better at hiding.
Exactly. I'm just saying, like, I want to find that special someone to love. You know what I'm saying?
Oh, yeah.
For a commercial break.
She was so young.
steal the urge to recover.
Urge?
Wow!
Look at that hair.
I've got the urge.
Doctor, doctor!
She has the urge.
She's got the urge to herbal. She's got herbal in the shower. For another half an hour, she's got the urge.
Natural botanical.
She's got the urge to herbal. She's got herbal in the tub. Rub-a-dub-dub, she's got the urge.
This stinks.
We want the Britney Spears song.
Yeah.
Hey, Jeff.
Yeah, Chris?
This next skit just might get a little too scary for these people out here, you know?
Yeah, I don't know. They don't look very tough, do they? Kind of weak crowd tonight. Last night was way better.
Yeah, they don't look very tough at all. Actually, I don't know if any of these people can handle what we're about to show them.
I don't know. This is probably the toughest thing to say on high. Bring a new meaning to this phrase right here on this guy's shirt. These are the Salem High wrestling boys.
Tournament coming up tomorrow.
All right.
I gotta get out of here a little early. I gotta go home and take care of the baby.
The baby!
Listen,
baby.
If I don't get home, my wife's gonna leave in the night. So I gotta get out of here, alright? So bring it in. Say on top. All three. One, two, three.
Say on top! Yeah. Woo! Yes, sir.
Yeah!
Woo!
Woo!
Valdez! Where's the kid?
I gotta stay back, dude. I'm like 8 pounds over from the shower. I can't, guys, you know.
Come on, we're gonna have to be together.
Hey, you want me to win that tournament? Can you go away, son?
Section of chair. Woo! Woo!
think we should see other people.
Why? No! No! No!
Look, I'm sorry.
Watch! No!
Him. He shall pay for this!
I gotta look into a new occupation.
Master Wolf! Come out here! What are you all doing here? Your master gave my master poisoned cafeteria food. Now Master Silly is very ill.
My master did not give your master poisoned cafeteria food. I did.
Why?
Because your master squashed the Lilliputs like ketchup packets.
Who cares? They're just little, tiny people.
That's an insult. My master's ancestors are Lilliputs. Have you no shame?
Well, they're so short, how can anyone see them?
Why have you come here?
I've come to challenge your master to battle me.
He cannot... not accept your challenge. But I...
Why will he not accept my challenge? Is he a coward?
What are you talking about? My master is at the funeral of one of his close personal friends.
Now, I will defeat you!
Welcome back to the Crocodile Hunter on Animal Planet.
Oh, he's found a rock there. He's approaching. He hasn't spotted me yet. Total silence is vital when trying to capture a croc. I once got my two fingers nipped off in a situation much like this one here. For passing gas at the wrong time. Sure was a good rip though. All right, we're nearing the end of our show here, so we're going to have to take this croc out right now. Enid. I've got him just where I want him. Crikey! Until next time, I'm Steve Irwin. Tune in if I'm still alive.
Thank you. It's always been a tradition for the senior show. Oh, God, that spotlight. It's always been a tradition for the senior show that the kids at the select a song for their ending. And this song always reflects their personality and character and so forth of the class. And this song that you're about to hear, I don't think could ever, it really does bring out their character and their loving and caring personality. Listen to it.